I paid $92 for this tour package in Phuket, Thailand. Was it worth it? Let's find out. Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to the vlog. I got this tour package from Tag Thai app. They offered us this 3-day tour pass in Phuket where a traveler can enjoy all attractions, restaurants, and local activities from the list included in the app. For the first day, we went to Banana Beach, which is the best corner of Koh Hei Coral Island and one of the most beautiful attractions in Phuket. Mga nasa 45 minutes kami before kami nakarating dito sa island. Maraming pwedeng gawin dito. May mga kainan, pwede mag-swimming, pwede mag-snorkeling, pero dito lang ako, chill lang ako. Pag-relax ka and unwind. Just feeling the wind and enjoying the moment. And after we got back to the city, nagpamasahe kami before kami matulog. For our second day, we went to Hanuman World, which is a zipline park. So ito yung zipline, guys. Di naman siya masyadong nakakatakot. Yung first lang, medyo mahaba. Then the others, okay na siya. Then ito yung tinatawag nila na roller, parang roller coaster pero nakasabit ka lang. Ito yung mas nakakatakot kasi ang haba pa, tapos ang taas, paikot-ikot. For our dinner naman, nag-steak ako. Ito yung in-order ko, pork chop. The best. The best yung pork chop. Masarap. Then may oras pa kami, pumunta kami dito sa cafe. Kaso nga lang, gabi na, ang available na lang nila, ito, drinks na lang. So before kami pumunta sa last place, nag-breakfast muna kami. And for our third and last day, we visited the baby elephants in the Elephant Jungle Sanctuary. Wow. So I would say overall okay naman yung package. I'm not so impressed with the food, the restaurants included, but I was able to get the most out of the places that I visited. And yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching and see you.